students, welcome back to your mathematics class. Okay, are you following or not? Are you following the videos? Good. So at the same time you have to finish your work also. Clear? In the Zoom classes I will ask you the questions. So whatever till now we finished, from that I will ask you the questions. Okay. So let's recall what we discussed in the last class. So in the last class we discussed the Indian system of numeration up to 100 crores, right? Now in today's class we'll discuss the international system of numeration. International system. International system of numeration. So what is this international system of numeration? So in the Indian system, as you all know, the place values, right? Ones, tens, hundreds and up to crores, 100 crores also we have seen. Whereas in the international system, we are not going to consider our lakhs and crores. Then how we will count the money? Means that money will be counted in millions. The money will be counted in millions. So now here I will draw the place value chart of international system of numeration. So as we have the periods in the Indian system, even for international system also we have the periods. Now start writing your place values for ones. So these are your place values. These are your place values. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000. So in the Indian system, after ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, you have seen the lakhs. But whereas in the international system, you don't have the lakhs. So after 10,000, you will be having the 100,000. What it is? 100. Instead of writing 100 spelling, here I am writing only H. It stands for 100. 100,000. Next. Millions. M-I-L-L-I-O-N-S. Millions. 10 millions. 10 millions. 100 millions. 100 millions. 100 millions. Now, again I am repeating the place values. Ones, tens, hundreds. Thousands, 10,000, 100,000. Millions, 10 millions, 100 millions. So as we have the periods in the Indian system, even for international system also, we have the periods. Then what are those periods? Ones, tens, hundreds will come under ones a period. Thousand, 10,000, 100,000 will come under thousand period. Thousands period. Millions, 10 millions, 100 millions will come under millions. Will come under millions period. Then, what are the values? How you will represent? Suppose for 1 lakh means 5 zeros like that you will represent. Right or not? Even for this also we have the values. Even for this also we have the values. So that I will explain in the expanded form of the integration system. Now, here I want to write the number name, okay? Suppose my number is 0. This is my number. What is number? So here I am not separating with any commas, okay? How to put commas in the international system is after every 3 digits. After every 3 digits. After every 3 digits you have to put a comma. Ones, tens, hundreds. Thousand, 10,000, 100,000. Millions, 10 millions and 100 millions. Okay. Now using this you put the commas here. Ones, tens, hundreds. Thousand, 10,000, 100,000. Millions, 10 millions, 100 millions. Okay. Now you represent these values in 9, 8, 6, 3, 7. Clear? Here I have chosen a number. And for this number, I want to write the number name. How to write the number name? How to write your number name? This is the easiest method. In the international system of numeration is the easiest method of writing the number name. Okay? So, now we'll start from the millions onwards. Okay? So, now we are dividing the periods, right? This is millions and this is thousand. Now you consider only these three numbers. So, if I write simply 7, 3, 6 means, how you will read out the number? See, this is a 3 digit number. How you will read out the 3 digit number? 736, right? So, the same you have to write here. 736. 736. But where it is actually? This 736 is in which period? So, which period it is 736? Million. So, here you write down millions. 736 is in periods. In which period? Millions period. So, this millions period is finished. Now, coming to your next period. What is your next period? Thousands period. Now, see what is the number of the thousands periods? 893. So, how you will read this number? 893. Now, same you have to write here. 893. But where it is? 893 is in which period? Thousands. So simply you add here thousand. So 893,000. So thousands also finished. Now coming to your ones period. So ones period, what is the number? 486. How you will read? 486. So simply you write 486. 486. So this is how we write the international system of numeration. Once again I will explain you, listen carefully. Why we named it as international means, the money which we count in the Indian system up to lakhs, crores will be there. Whereas the foreigners who will be there international, they will not use these crores and lakhs. What they will use? They use the millions. So that's why it's named as international system of numeration. So how the place value chart will be? This is your place value chart. Place value chart. So how the place value chart is here? Starting from ones. Ones, tens, hundreds. Thousand, 10,000, 100,000. Millions, 10 millions, 100 millions. Ones, tens, hundreds will come under ones period. Thousand, 10,000, 100,000 will come under thousands period. Millions, 10 millions, 100 millions will come under millions period. Now, and these are the periods and these are the place values. So here I have taken one number. The number is this one. Now how to separate? As we kept the commas in the Indian system, even for international also we will separate with the commas. How means? After every three digits. After every three digits. Ones, tens, hundreds, comma. Thousand, 10,000, 100,000, comma. Millions, 10 millions and 100 millions. So here we don't have anything, no, so leave. After three digits anyway, you will get some more count. But here we don't have any number, so leave. Now, you represent these numbers in this place value chart. Now start writing the number name from the millions. So you have to take only millions. Now see what is there in the millions number 736. That is 736. So write down 736. Now you see where this 736 is in which period? Millions period. So add millions to the number name. Now finish now. So then coming to thousands period. Now thousands period, what is the number? 893. How you will read? 893. write 893. Is in which period? 1000. So you add 1000. So when you are writing the place values, you will add yes. When you are writing the number name, you will add only 1000. Okay. Now this also finished. Now coming to your 100. What is there? 1 × 10 = 100. So 486. 486. So this is how we write the number name using your international system of numeration. And even in the international system of numeration, we have one more also extension to this place values. That is billions, 10 billions, and 100 billions. That we will learn in the next class. So is my concept clear for everyone? Okay. You just make a note of it in your notebook. And here I will give you some questions. You just note it down in your notebook and write down the answers. Clear, children? Again, I will ask you all these place values and where you have put commas. Now, all these I will ask you in the Zoom class. You should be ready with your books. Put commas using international system of numeration. So just you have to separate with commas, that's it. Second one, write the number name using international system of numeration. So here I am separating with commas. You don't need to put the commas. Directly I am giving you with commas only. So you just represent these numbers in the place value chart. How I told you to put commas? After every 3 digits you have to put a comma. Now write the number name using international system of numeration. Here I have already given you with commas. What you have to do? You have to copy this number, draw the place value chart, represent the periods, place values, and represent this number in the place value chart. Then you write the number name. Again, copy the second one, place value chart, number name. Like that you have to write. Don't represent all the 3 numbers in one chart, one place value chart. I will check your notebooks when the Zoom meeting will be there. No, that time I will check. Okay, you have to represent each one in each place value chart. Okay, children, have a nice day and we'll meet in the next class. Thank you.